What's going on, everybody? My name is Matthew Gilliland, and now we're going to be doing the alien mission. Now, before I begin that, I'd like to say this. Okay, so, me and my fiance, well, not my fiance, but my wife, are due to get married here pretty soon. And I know I shouldn't be asking, but you could donate to my channel, that'll go a long ways and help us get there quicker. Alright, I've been busting my chops on this to give me and my wife and our son, which is Achilles, the life that they deserve. They're both the world to me. They don't judge me. Well, Achilles can't judge, because he's a dog, but he's one of us. But Michaela, on the other hand, she's the love of my life. And with most gentlemen, you want to give your wife, fiance, or girlfriend everything that you can possibly. I've been doing YouTubing so long. I'm not trying to complain here, guys, but I'm doing the best I can. I mean, some of you guys don't like it, some of you do. To those that do, thank you. Those that don't, I'm sorry. I don't know what else to do. But, like I said, I'm not here to complain. I just want to make my son's life and my wife's life great. Words cannot fathom how much they mean. I could sit here and tell you this all day while playing this. She believes that I can go far. That's really touching to me. And that's the kind of strength that I need to get through each and every content that I do. And that right there, ladies and gentlemen, is love. I respect the crap out of that. And no, I'm not looking forward to being a billionaire, but if that happens, that happens. But, in all retrospect, as I get older, I want my legacy to carry on through my children. But, you guys have been very patient. I've lost some subscribers, that's okay. I don't really mind. Biting your head off. Where the hell is this thing? I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I'm gonna save it right here while I'm burning alive. But everybody has. I'm gonna die. Wait, I didn't die. What the fuck? Hey, Eh, no, I know, I know. Really? I caught myself on fire again? There's not enough carcass to go around. Oh my god! Who put fire on here? I mean, if you want to donate, that's fine. If you don't, that's fine as well. Oh my god, catching me on fire again. Here we go again. Holy crap, where do they get these fucking fucking shit? Oh yeah, I barely got any food from that. Is there another turnaround? Found it. And now I got killed. More fucking fire again! My question is, where do all these fucking civilians get these mobs off cocktails? I am boned yet again. Oh yeah, all it's gonna take is just one fucking hit and I'm dead. Okay, this is starting to become bullshit. Fucking A! I'm barely tapped the son of a bitch and it just catches me on fire! God damn it. Oh, fuck you, you fucking pedestrian. I didn't do it quick enough.